I'm Scott MacDonald. I've done lots of things, actually. I've done animation, but lately I've been mostly doing looking at bugs, quality assurance. I've been doing some virtual reality testing, and we have a volunteer playtest team on Subnautica, and finding people who are passionate about the game enough to want to help out in their spare time, that has been pretty challenging. They mostly seem to be from North America at the moment, but we do have French, we have Australian, we have Canadian, we have people from all over the world. When you've got people who know the game inside out, when you've got people who are passionate about the game and want to make it better, you can just dive in, pun intended, and get things done very, very quickly. In fact, I would say that the whole process has been kind of distilled into a much finer solution from what we did with NS2. I think the open nature of how we made the game is one of the reasons why the game's done so well. The fact that the community can watch every single check-in from every single person who works on the game, the fact that they can go onto a Trello page and see what everyone is working on across all disciplines, the fact that they can reach out to us on all of our Twitters, on Discord immediately, or via Reddit or Steam, has just been great to see, and they've really responded to that openness and wanting to get involved and constantly sending us ideas for the game or help. For instance, we had someone on the forums post reverse engineer our game, make fixes and send us those fixes, and now he's hired on the team. So if you're out there wanting to do this kind of thing, all of our stuff is open for people to see. You can see what we're working on, and I think just the response has been incredible from the community. I want to say thank you very much, playtesters. You've helped us make an incredible game, and I just want to say thank you for all your hard work.